actually.
No.
Not, eh?
No, it's all been rearranged.
All been rearranged. Anyway, he'll tell you all about it. Mr. Andrew Judd. Right.
Right, now we need some seats. Thanks. That's working, I don't really want that.
What?
Yeah, you're on too. This is Julia, Chris and Jean. Right. This is the music stand.
This is take off your coat.
You don't have to take your coat off.
This is
not to take my coat off.
I'll let him take his coat off.
Take his bloody coat off, will you? Thank you.
No, it wouldn't be fair.
Oops, you're going to be.
Please put all four legs on the stage. Yes.
Little element of slapstick thrown in, folks.
We'll now change the set, so I'll take the cap off.
Just get on with it, for God's sake.
Julia.
Said the wrong thing.
Right. Don't do that to me.
It's
right,
cool,
we're good. Going. We're going. Right. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay, just go have a got to think about what speed it goes at.
Is that a Patsy on you?
He's good.
Patsy? Was that you that said that?
We can see you at the back there.
Very nice to have all my special friends up with me. Just to remind me. Things are coming to a rapid close of the polls. Something's feeding back.
And I think it's probably there, although we're not using it.
And this is a song about all of those things and all those people. And everybody's got to join in on this because it's got a really nice chorus. And it works so much better if everybody joins in and sings. So if you don't, I will walk off halfway through. You might be pleased about that. But if you can possibly hang out to the end, I'll be walking off anyway.
Be kind to yourself when you're tired of yourself. easy to see the sheep on the leaf thorn clings. If you take my advice, stick with people you like. It's a big world, you're only one thing.
Underneath the stars, thanking Lord for my baby. Did anybody, years and years ago, did anybody go to the Leon Redbone concert in the town hall? Don't all answer at once.
No.
No.
Ah, well.
Leo who? I got a record of it. Does it count?
That'll do. This is a song of the record.
It's obviously as close as we're going to get, isn't it?
Bit of a silly song. I've never been able to figure out what the hell it means. I don't think the guy who sang it originally did either. It's called Diddy Why Diddy.
Take it away.
Great big mystery, and the jury is puzzling me. It's Diddy Why Diddy.
Diddy Why Diddy.
Diddy Why Diddy.
Diddy Why Diddy. I wish my chum would Diddy Why Diddy be.
Well, I went out and I walked around. They said, hey, look who's come to town. It's Diddy Why Diddy.
Diddy Why Diddy.
Diddy Why Diddy.
Diddy Why Diddy. I wish my chum would Diddy Why Diddy be. Did you too much? Yes, did you ride it?
She's no time gone.
very much.
And then about 3 years ago, I was out weeding the garden one morning, and I suddenly realised that I really wanted to write a song about this place called Charleston, which I'd seen in the South Island. And I was really into gold mining and all the... Well, I wasn't actually into gold mining itself, but I had this big romantic thing going on in my head about the gold miners and the West Coast and the South Island and what sort of a wonderful life they led. And anyway, when I was down the South Island, I went through this place called Charleston, which is right in the middle of the West Coast. And at the time of its peak, there was heaps of people, thousands and thousands, 100 pubs, only one church. It gives you some idea of their mentality. And most of them were just small grog shops, and you know, it was all pretty makeshift and everything. But the spirit was there. And when I was there, there was just nothing. There was one pub and a general store. The rest of it was gone. It was all pulled apart during the First World War for timber, for the war effort. Anyway, as I said, I was weeding the lawn one... weeding the garden. weeding the garden one morning. And then suddenly, these words just came to me, so I went inside and wrote them on this little score chart.
Crowds here, I think, so we're going to sing a song for curls. So I'd like you to join in. This is all about King Arthur coming down the M6 to save London. Better get there quick. Anyway, it goes something like this.
A Moberly on a bright morning, on a snow-white purebred mare, a farmer out to Macclesfield for to sell her at the fair. Over orderly edge he took his path where the day is endless night, but the mare did halt in a shroud of mist for a man all clad in white. From Macclesfield to Moberly, if you have wares to sell, don't leave the path at the Wizard's Inn, or drink at the Wizard's Well. Well met, said the man as he stood in the path, won't you sell to me your mare? But the farmer said she's not for sale till we get to Macclesfield Fair. Well, you may stand all day at the fair, and no bidding will you hear. I'll await your return in this very same place as the evening does draw near. From Macclesfield to Moberly, if you have wares to sell, don't leave the path at the Wizard's Inn, or drink at the Wizard's Well. Now this farmer was a puzzled man as he rode into Macclesfield town, for admiring glances all that day could never fill his purse with crown. So he returned a bitter man as the sun fell in the sky, and just as he said that very morn, this wizard did draw nigh. From Macclesfield to Moberly, if you have wares to sell, don't leave the path at the Wizard's Inn, or drink at the Wizard's Well. Now you must sell to me your mare for silver and bright gold. And he led the farmer and his mare down a path both dark and cold. And they passed through some iron gates and through a great rock wall. Like moles they went nigh double bed till they came to the sleeper's hall. From Macclesfield to Moberly, if you have wares to sell, don't leave the path at the Wizard's Inn, or drink at the Wizard's Well. With fear this farmer wide did gaze, and loudly he did moan. For full-dressed knights each with one mount, except for one alone. These are King Arthur's gallant men, who wait on England's need. So fill your purse and leave your mare, and leave the edge with speed. From Macclesfield to Moberly, if you have wares to sell, don't leave the path at the Wizard's Inn, or drink at the Wizard's Well. Though he left the edge a very rich man, his story brought him fame, and those who would seek for the iron gate would seek the edge in vain. Though some do say that old Nell Beck did find the iron gate, yet most say that she stricken was with the March Hare as her maid. From Macclesfield to Moberly, if you have wares to sell, don't leave the path at the Wizard's Inn, or drink at the Wizard's Well.
The Wizard on the Edge. Thank you very much. Sing something that you don't have to join in, and you probably all will, being awkward subs you are, but never mind. This is, I used to introduce this by saying you have to imagine I was an old man. Doesn't take much imagination these days. Anyway, it's called the Lag Song, and it used to go something like this.
When
I was a young man. Used to. I'll start again. Here we go. Yeah, the second thing you forget is your memory. Can't remember what the first thing is. When I was a young man, oft times I'd wonder what happened to time when it passed. One day I found out that time just lands in prison. And there it is, how far got time on me hands, time on my shoulders, plenty of time on my mind. There's no winter nor summer when first you land inside here. Oh, just this old prison grind. When I was a young man, used to go courting and dream of the moon and the stars. The moon is still shining, the dreams they are all broken. On these cold prison bars. Oh, look out of your window, over the roofs there, and over the walls of the sky. With one flying leap, a man could make his getaway. Oh, if only he could fly. The prison lies sleeping, the night watch is keeping its watch over 700 men. Behind every cell door, a sleeping lag lies dreaming. Oh, to be free again. Go write me a letter, address it to my number, but say you remember my name, that I might be reminded of how the world outside goes. And feel a man again. Got time on my hands, time on my shoulders, plenty of time on my mind. There's no winter nor summer, and first you land inside here. Oh, just this old prison grind. Thanks, Tom. Thank you very much. Yeah. Well, little encounter song that you can join in on. He just said it was a party. You know. Just grab a partner and... hang on a minute, we'll just tell the story first. Now, this all happened in London before they got electricity, etc., and before all the suburbs of London became suburbs and were little tiny villages of their own. And this is all the fair made of Tottenham. Tottenham was just a little village. It goes like this.
Oh, as I was going to Tottenham all on a market day, there I spied a pretty girl, a clothing all in grey. Her journey was to London with buttermilk and whey, and sing fal-de-dairy, fal-de-dairy, fal-de-ma-dairy, eh? Oh, I stepped up beside her, I said, you are well overtook. At that she turned her head aside, she gave me such a look that was so full of lechery as letters in a book. And sing fal
Balderdairy, Balderdairy, Baldermadairy, aye. Oh, we step it out together, oh, even side by side, till the young men noticed that a garter was untied, and fearing it might trip her, your garters down, he cried, and sing Falderdairy, 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 aye. Oh, she said to him, kind sir, I pray thee to be plain, to do me the great favour and tie it up again. That will I do, quoth he, when we come to yonder plain, and sing Falderdairy, Falderdairy, Faldermadairy, aye. Oh, and when they came to yonder plain, all by a pleasant stream, his fair maid spread her legs abroad, the young man fell between. She tying of a garter, I swear, was never seen, and sing Falderdairy, Falderdairy, Faldermadairy, aye. Oh, she gave to him kind curtsy, she thanked him for his pain. The young man is to London gone, the maid to Highgate came, for the selling of her commodity, she thought it was no shame, and sing Falderdairy, Falderdairy, Faldermadairy, aye. Oh, but when she'd done her marketing, and the money was all told, then she thought the matter on, well, it made her blood run cold. But that which would away, she said, is very hard to hold, and sing Falderdairy, Falderdairy, Faldermadairy, aye. Oh, the tying of a garter cost her a maidenhead. A little does it matter, for I held it in small stead. Indeed, it used to bother me as I lay in me bed, and sing Falderdairy, Falderdairy, Faldermadairy, aye.
Fair maid of Tottenham. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Right. Cath Woodman and Jane Fromont.
Oh, thank you. Well, we're going to start with a song very unlike that last one, about having a decent relationship. Not like these folk songs where men have their way with women. Well, that's what I'm... Yeah. That wasn't what your song was about, was it?
With each other, actually, but still.
This is a song called Two A Waltz, written by Kate Wolfe.
Sometimes she cries.
Going to do a James Taylor song, and that's called The Secret of Life, about how easy it all is if you just remember. Secret of life is enjoying the passage of time. Any fool can do it. There ain't nothing to it. Nobody knows how we got to the top of the hill. But since we're on our way down, we might as well enjoy the ride. The secret of love is in opening up your heart. It's okay to feel afraid. Don't let that stand in your way. 'Cause anyone knows that love is the only road. And since we're only here for a while, we might as well show some style. Give us a smile. Isn't it a lovely ride? We're sliding down, try not to try too hard, it's just a lovely ride. The thing about time is that time isn't really real. Just your point of view. How does it feel for you? Einstein said he could never.
heart to heart, it's just a lovely ride. Isn't it a lovely ride? We'll come sliding down, we'll come gliding down. Try not to try too hard, it's just a lovely ride. The secret of life is enjoying the passage of time.
You notice I didn't play anything on that one. Chords are way beyond me. And we'll finish with a favourite song called Give Yourself to Love, which I hope everyone will join in with. This is another Kate Wolfe song. She really wrote some very beautiful songs. She died this year in January.
Love is what